Good morning. Somebody's waving to you guys. Who is that? Is that Eek? Yes. And what else is he known as? Captain Alphabet. That's because he knows his letters really well. He also loves his rhyming words too. And we're gonna have a lot of rhyming words in our story today. Okay, so we'll have to listen for them. Oh, well, Eek said we are going to practice looping today.
Ooh.
Looping? Eek, what is looping? Oh, that's a computer science term. Well, what does looping mean, Eek? Oh, all right, he said take his tail and go make circles. All right, is that what we're supposed to do, Eek? All right, well, what does that mean? Oh, looping means repetition. It's the same thing over and over and over again, like making circles with his tail. That's right. Can everybody say looping?
Looping.
Good job. Do you see Eek? He's clapping for you. Good job. In our story today, we are going to say phrases over and over again. Okay? Have phrases that repeat. And that is looping, which is precoding. Yay! All right, Eek, you ready to watch our story?
Well, what's our story about?
Oh, our story is about his friend Groovy Joe.
Groovy Joe
is gonna hang out right here. He's got his tail over there. Look how happy Groovy Joe is.
Uh-huh.
All right, Eek, where are you gonna be? Okay. He's gonna sit over here. That way he can actually see the story. This is Groovy Joe. He was living the dream.
Mm-hmm.
He had a spoon and a tub of ice cream. Do you guys love ice cream? Yeah? And he started to sing, but he had his guitar first. There's his guitar. All right, and he's gonna sing. I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. Can you sing that with Groovy Joe? Are you ready? I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. Good job.
Roar.
Oh no. A green dinosaur stomped into the room. He glared at Joe and he took out a spoon. What do you think he wants? He put on a bib and pulled up a chair. Do you see our chair? Here we go. And you know what Joe said? It's awesome to share. And so Joe and the dinosaur, the green dinosaur, they started singing. So he's gonna put a spoon down and get out of the chair and they're gonna sing. Are you ready? I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. Yay!
Uh-oh.
Oh no! A blue dinosaur stomped into the room. You ready to stomp with me? Stomp, stomp, stomp into the room. He glared at the ice cream and he took out a spoon. Then he put on a bib and pulled up a chair. He said, he sat in the chair, didn't he? And Groovy Joe said, it's awesome to share. Both dinosaurs and Groovy Joe sang, are you ready? I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. Oh no! A purple dinosaur stomped into the room. Are you ready to stomp? Stomp, stomp, stomp. Stomped into the room. He glared at the ice cream and he took out a spoon. Oh. He needed another spoon, didn't he? Here's the spoon. It's in his hands now. And what do you think he's ready for? That's right, he's ready for the ice cream. He put on a bib. He pulled up a chair. There he goes, he's sitting in the chair too. I bet you're right. Yeah, that's really good. I think you know your dinosaurs. So what did Joe say? It's awesome to share. So what do you think they did? They all sang, are you ready? I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. I love my doggy ice cream. Oh no, the tub is empty. The ice cream is through. The dinosaurs glared at you know who. What should we do? So Joe turned over the ice cream tub upside down, and he made it into a drum. And Groovy Joe beat out a rum-a-tum-a-tum. All right, and I've got a container right here, and I'm gonna turn it upside down, and I'm gonna beat it. Are you ready? And we're gonna sing our song. I love my doggy ice cream. 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 Yay! So if you guys have a container at home, you can turn yours over and make it into a drum also. How fun is that, right? Yeah. Our next rhyme also is part of looping. What did looping mean?
Hold on.
That's right. It goes over and over and over. It keeps repeating the phrases, right? This one is also about dinosaurs. And here he is. One. And in number one. I think you know your dinosaurs. Oh, there we go. One dinosaur went out to play. That's right. You can even do that with us. That was good, Charisma. Let's see, do it again. One dinosaur went out to play over the hill and far away. She had such enormous, can you do enormous with me? Enormous fun that she called for another dinosaur to come. And we're all gonna go, oh, dinosaur. And then we're gonna run and have our feet going really fast. Are you ready? Can you do that with me? Ready? Let's start over. One dinosaur went out to play over the hills and far away. She had such enormous fun that she called for another dinosaur to come. Are you ready? Oh, dinosaur. Ready? Running sounds. Good. Here comes dinosaur number two. That's a good question. We'll have to look that one up, right? In a library book or something. Are you ready? Show me two fingers. Two dinosaurs went out to play over the hills and far away. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dinosaur to come. Oh, dinosaur. Are you ready? Here comes dinosaur number three.
Like a triceratops, huh?
Oh, you're right! Yeah, very good. We have a dinosaur professional here.
Yeah, so Charisma's our dinosaur expert.
Yes. You ready? Three dinosaurs went out to play over the hills and far away. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dinosaur to come. You ready? Oh, dinosaur. Here we go. Good job. Uh-oh, here he comes. Whoa, what kind of dinosaur is that one? A long neck? I think Avery has a long neck too. Now we have four dinosaurs. Four dinosaurs went out to play over the hills and far away. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dinosaur to come. You ready? Oh, dinosaur. Whoa, who's coming? Whoa. Number five. What is that one?
A Plateosaurus
is number five.
Wow.
Very good, Charisma.
Wow.
Are you ready? Five dinosaurs went out to play over the hills and far away. They had such enormous fun that they called for another dinosaur to come. Are you ready? Oh, dinosaur. Whoa. He ran in the, what? There's a pterodactyl. So first the pterodactyl ran and then it flew. So now we have six dinosaurs went out to play over the hills and far away. They had such enormous fun that they played until the day was done. I think until their mommies and daddies and grandparents told them to come on in, it's getting dark outside. Maybe. Eek, what did you think about our stories? Ooh. Eek said that our stories had the looping in them. Do you know how it had the looping in them? Because we repeated the phrases like, one dinosaur went out to play over the hills and far away. So we repeated that 6 times. And that is part of looping, right? Repetition. So you guys are learning all about what computer scientists do to develop their programs. Yeah, that's important stuff, isn't it? Eek said it's time for us to say goodbye. All right, if you know this goodbye ditty, you can do it with us, okay? See you later, alligator.
After a while, crocodile.
Gotta go, buffalo.
See you soon, raccoon.
Well, be sweet, parakeet.
Take care, polar bear.
Hit the road, happy toad.
Toodaloo, kangaroo.
Adios, hippos.
Hasta mañana, iguana.
Out the door, dinosaur. Oh, and remember, every time Eek learns a new letter or rhyme, he can see farther. He can, that's right. He can read and he can, are you ready? Okay. Let's count to 3, and then he's gonna fly. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Whoa, Eek! Oh, wow! Did you see that?
Whoa!
No way, Eek! You flew so high, you knocked a dinosaur off. That was amazing.
Number 5.
Knocked off number 5 dinosaur. You are right, Charisma. Bye.
Bye, everybody. Bye. Have a good week.
Have a good one.
Bye.